Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So for today's video, I want to cook my favorite noodles. How I cook. Let's start now. First, put some water. I'm back. Turn on this. Wait until boil. And I want to put something over. Some eggs easy. Like this. Okay. First, I'm gonna cook the egg. Noodles is cooked. So what I do is I take one piece of it, and if it's easy to cut, it's cooked, but I can feel it's not yet cooked, so leave it there for some few minutes, and now put the egg. Cook the egg, some egg, nice and okay. So take a plate. Look, I crack it. It's time for the truth. For the bacon and ham. Okay. Put together. Carrot. Now put the noodles in. After that, I have to put the oil from the pocket. Oh, the wrap. Okay. because of the chili. Get inside of my nose. Oh. Oh my goodness. This is heaven. So me, I add something else. Alright, put some soy sauce. Some oyster sauce. Smell from it. I'll show you guys how it looks like. Oh, it's smelling hot. Okay, I'm gonna turn off. Now we'll put in the plate. Okay. Now it's time to clean. Cleaning time. It's cleaning time. So wash all here. I'm gonna show you my food. This is my food for today. Very nice. Bye, guys.